Here's a product review from your friends at Golf Life. We're indoors at the Colorado National Golf Course, where we use their indoor training center to show you great products like this one. We've actually gonna cheat a little bit. We're using our wonderful Blackmagic hybrid wedge. You might use this with traditional wedges or with a hybrid wedge. The idea here is to help you get set up properly for chipping, pitching, sand game, and flop shots. Let me show you how it works. So the dots are indicated basically if you're short like a kid, average size like myself, or a taller person. You just pick the dot that you feel most comfortable. The red is indicative of a short little chip, okay? So I want, with a chip, you want a more narrow stance, okay? So you might have a little more narrow stance, so weight forward on your front foot. So here you can see these lines here allow me to step in, get a nice narrow stance, a little weight on my front foot, okay? And then take my address, and that's where the ball should be. According to these guys, basically the ball is back, that's true. And then just a nice easy little chip, and there you go. Allows me to practice that. Then the pitch shot, a little bit farther forward. Here again, we're gonna try to hit the ball a little farther, okay? So maybe it's a 30, 40 yard shot. Again, the white lines are the pitch shot. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my toes on the white lines, kind of get my stance there. And again, the ball's now a little bit more off of my face here, good positioning, okay? And just let that club fly through and hit a little bit farther. Pitch shot, you can see that allowed me to kind of throw that ball out there a little bit better, okay? Now, with a flop shot or a sand shot, the idea here is to teach you or train that you, in the sand, want to learn how to use a little wider stance because you're in the sand, you don't shifting around, on a good base, okay? And you want the ball forward off of your front foot. The idea here is that you want to be able to get behind the ball, get it up, or on a flop shot, you want to be able to hit the ball on an upswing, so on the upswing. So here I'm going to go ahead and get it farther forward, a wider stance, and I'm going to try to hit the ball nice and high, let that ball come out, carry on to the green, okay? So the idea here with a sand shot, a chip shot, or a pitch shot. I think this product is sound. First of all, I do like the way that they've allowed you to see where you should put your feet. I think maybe a little narrow for me on the chip shot, but all in all, I really like where they've got the placements. I think they've thought that out well. They also have put the ball placements great, and the idea that you could use it for different size golfers is really awesome. It's a very well-made product from the perspective of the way that it was shipped. We like that. It also seems to be pretty durable. I think once it's rolled, so once it relaxes, it will lay flat on the ground for you. I didn't like the paint is not great. It's chipping off. So I think that's something that it's not gonna all come off, but I think they could do a little bit better job there. But all in all, I think it's well-made. It's a good product. PerfectPitchGolf.com is where you can find it. I'm sure they'll provide you a guarantee so you can try it out. You ought to go over to PerfectPitchGolf.com and check it out if you're interested.